I'm here with Pajaro, who's very famous from the Robert Garcia reality show. So first of all, what would you say to all your fans, all your fanáticos?
I'd say hi, Big Jesse. He knows who.
Okay.
Yeah,
who else?
I'd say hi to Houston, Texas.
Why Houston, Texas?
Because I have friends over there.
And, okay.
What else? You know who's the kangaroos?
Okay. Australia.
Australia. I have one friend there.
You know Australia? Kangaroos know how to box? Have you ever seen kangaroos box?
Yeah, fucking legs are too small.
Oh.
And just in the garage, always blue.
All blue?
Yeah, when...
Do you know Pajaro?
Pajarito?
Yeah.
Yeah.
You guys go way back?
He's always happy.
He is always happy. He has a lot of jokes.
Yeah.
Do you know Kiki?
Yeah, I know Kiki. I have this shirt. Kiki's t-shirt.
Yeah?
Yeah, he will fix it maybe next week.
Elliot, you're number one documentator.
I'm number one in document, in videographer.
Yeah, videographer. Yeah. Yeah, you've been pretty good.
Thank you, I appreciate it.
I watch all your videos and they're great. I'm impressed.
Thank you, I appreciate
it. I'm impressed, and I gotta say that you earned a dinner.
Nah, I'm okay, but thank you, I appreciate it. Just the compliment's enough. Hey, if I'm driving and there's the police behind me, what should I do?
What should I do?
Yeah.
Put the music not too high, relax me.
Is that what you do?
Nah.
What do you do?
Nah, just relax. Nah, but when I'm drunk, I call my son and he comes.
Smart.
Yeah.
Good.
Or my, you know, my wife, she drive too. Yeah, Uncle, hey, come.
Does your wife ever watch? Cool. Does your wife ever watch the videos?
Nah.
Why not?
Nah, cause you know the 69 and blah. Maybe no more.
No more. She doesn't. No more. Pajaro, when you came to America, where did you come from? TJ, did you come from Arizona? Did you come from Texas?
No, I come straight to Oxnard.
No, from where?
From where?
Well, how did you cross the border?
Fucking Greek car, but home.
Really? From what part?
Yeah.
So TJ?
TJ, we're fucking line.
TJ, you got in line? What did you say? Hi, I'm Pajaro, I'm going to America?
No, and that time I used my name.
And then they let you in?
Yeah.
And you've been here ever since?
Yeah.
You go back and visit?
Yeah. Yeah. And then take my green card.
Do you like Mexico?
I love Mexico.
Why?
Because I'm free over there.
I hear you're not free?
You can drink all day, you can run, you know, if the police stop you, $5 and see you later and keep it right.
And over here, you try that over here?
Right here, I give it right, but fucking kill.
What happened when you say $5, let me go home?
What a GTO. Yeah?
Hey, he said that if he gets pulled over in Mexico, he gives the cop $5 and he can go back and drive.
Mas.
Ya son mas?
Ya son mas. Five, more.
Okay.
Double.
I'm police before.
$10?
Maybe the guy say, oh, yeah, dude.
But what if he tried that in Oxnard?
Fuck, $5, but in the jail.
In the jail.
Have you been to jail?
No, never.
Never?
Never.
So, when you came to America, what was it like when you didn't speak English? Hard?
Hard.
Why?
Because some fucking burro in Mexico in school and it's not easy for me.
But now you know English?
Huh?
Now you know?
Not too much. I'm a little better.
Are you famous in Oxnard? If you go in Oxnard, they say, hey, Pajaro, we see you in the videos?
Sometimes.
And what did they say? You better believe it, carnal.
You better believe it, fucking Pajaro.
I think blue.
You think blue, say hi.
Who's your favorite singer do you like to listen to?
I have a lot.
Tupac, right, Biggie Smalls?
Who's your daddy? I'm saying, saludos a my son, El Pollo. The Pollo?
Pollo. Where is he?
Nah, he's working right now.
In McDonald's?
Yeah, McDonald's.
In Ventura?
Ventura. Hey, Juan.
Does he ever bring you food home from the McDonald's?
Yeah, he's a very good guy.
He takes care of you?
Yeah.
Would you ever want to be a boxing coach, a trainer?
Maybe someday.
How are you going to do it? Put a towel over your shoulder?
You know, me and Bocinas start at the same time. But Bocinas, he likes box. And I'm like fucking ring. So check the difference right now.
He says that you and him started at the gym at the same time. But you like boxing and he likes to drink.
And I'm like fucking ring. Well, not right now, but no more. But check the difference. He know a lot.
Do you think he could be a good trainer?
Who?
Pajaro. Why?
Hey, you know why? The son trained the little kids. It's the same size.
How's Pajarito? Will he be a world champion?
I'm think so.
You think so? Why?
I don't know. Maybe because he's my son.
He's talented. He hits hard.
Maybe because he's my son, you know.
Does he love boxing?
He loves boxing.
He said that if he wins a championship, he buys you a car. That's very nice.
Good. It's better house, but...
Better house?
Yeah.